Adam Rayner here, reporting for Anglers Mail TV. I'm at the Brentwood Carp Show 2013. It's snow on the ground, but we all got here. The man I'm shouting at is Mr. Darren Henwood. Hello, Darren. You all right, Governor?
I'm all right, thank you very much. Yes, fine.
Am I right? You're Mr. Advanced Technology Tackle. You actually, I heard you talking about it. You're actually the man who's designed these alarm heads.
Co-designed. Me and my partner, Tom Wright, we've designed these products from the bottom up.
Gotcha. And you've got a brand new head here today at the show, have you not? That's like a week before release?
That's it. It's a week early, so if you let people get to see it, it's the IW. Evolution, shall I say, the modification I've been previously carrying out.
Right, let's zoom in on this thing here, because you've got one on a stick down here, haven't you? Here we go. Tell us about the differences between this and the previous heads.
The primary difference with this alarm, it's precursor to the ATTS. The previous alarm had an LED lens fitted here with the logos, which I would then disable and fit under the wheel to provide better visual indication from the wheel.
Right.
And I've done so many that we decided that it would be prudent to redesign the bodywork so that the customer isn't left with an unsightly inoperative lens. So now, when the alarm triggers,
well, that's bright.
The wheels lit up nicely. There's no dead wood, for want of a better phrase, on the product. Excellent. It's produced in our range of seven or eight colours now, with the pink as well. So.
And of course, as well as this black body, you've if I turn around here, you've produced some in a clear, is that Perspex or Lexan you made these things out of?
It's like an acrylic hybrid, I suppose you might describe it. It's,
turn around here. There you go.
It's an undressed alarm.
Wow. And I gather you're going to be auctioning them off for, auctioning them off for Stony and friends.
Yeah, we've got a few of the fishing charities and a couple of cancer charities that they're going to auction them off. We're a set of three. We're going to do the receiver in a clear case as well, the deluxe receiver clear, so they're quite unique. And they'll be ticketed off in whatever way that charity sees fit, with all proceeds going directly to the appointed charity.
Wonderful.
No limits, straight to them.
That's going to be quite a thing for somebody to own, the only see-through ATT alarm heads in existence. And apologies for that wobble. I think that was a great take, so we're going to keep it. So that's... Mr. Darren Henwood of ATT signing out with Adam Rayner for Anglers Mail TV. Thank you very much. So here's to you getting a big slice of cash for charity for these see-throughs. They look really cute.
That's the plan.
Good man.
Thanks for your time.